Welcome to Library of Funia. Today we have Hot Sebastian. I, for some reason, thought NetTech was next, so I was building a NetTech team already. But it's actually Hot. I'm stupid. I don't know how thing work. And I'm not gonna use Prescript on this because even just Rules of the Backstreet is just so keynote. It's just so good. But I don't really have a bleed page over here because I don't really have any suitable bleed thingies. I need more bleed. I'm gonna have to wait until Star of the City, but I'm not gonna do Star of the City until I finish all these suppressions because I don't know, I just like it like that. I was gonna use Yujin, but I then realized broken dice suck, so don't do that. Anyway, it's time. It's time to look, it's time to see, it's time to go in and bleed.
최근 꽤 모인 것 같은데, 성과는?
도시에 사는 사람들의 이야기는 자극적이면서도 어딘가 씁쓸해.
They do be crazy and they do be awful too.
씁쓸하지 않을 수가 없지.
모두가 자신만의 보금자리를 찾기 위해 대회하고 있어.
Yeah.
날개라 불리는 도시의 대기업에 취직하는 게 일반적인 도시 사람이 부여받은 최고의 행복으로 보여.
But it's still dog shit and shit. It's still shit, shit and mad.
날개가 관리하는 구역인 둥지에 속하기 위해서지. 둥지와 뒷골목의 차이는 수준이 꽤 크다고 했으니.
But it's still shit, shit and mad. It sucks. It sucks.
꽤 큰 수준이라고 말할 정도도 아니야. 아예 다른 곳이라고 보면 돼.
적어도 날개가 보살피는 둥지의 거주민들은 외부에 의해 위험을 받지 않는 것 같아.
But isn't it so shit, shit and suck?
길을 거닐다 누군가에게 살해당할 위험성이 없는 거야.
But they have to look to the corporations that try to protect them, or they get crushed like in the Prescript story. I think that was in Nest, right? You still get sucked and got.
그리고 당장의 생계 걱정도 없을 만큼 풍족한 경제적 보상과 사회적으로도 나고 자라는 낙인조차 없이 인간으로서 누릴 수 있는 것들을 모두 누리고 살 수 있는 거지.
Yeah, but it's still very keen.
그리고 그 대가로 날개에서 까란 대로 까야 하는 거고.
하지만 그뿐이야. 뒷골목의 사람들은 더 나은 삶과 행복을 위해 날개에 입사하지만 둥지 사람들의 책을 보면 결국 마음의 결은 같아. 실적을 내지 못해 둥지에서 쫓겨나게 될 것을 두려워하지. 날개에 속하거나 속하지 못하느냐와 같은 불안인 거야.
해결사나 조직은 날개에 입사하는 것에 관심 없어 보이던데.
날개에 후원받는 해결사와 조직들도 꽤 있어. 그러면 팔자 피는 건 똑같지. 까라면 까는 것도 마찬가지지만. 그리고 굳이 날개가 아니더라도 사무소, 협회, 그리고 유명 조직 어딘가에 소속해야 한다는 것은 별 차이가 없어.
집단에 속하지 않고서는 자신을 유지하지 못하는 거야. 불안하니까.
That is true. It is tough to do things alone. Potato, tomato.
뒷골목에 힘없는 자들은 힘 있는 자에게 치이는 돌멩이일 뿐이야. 어떻게 치일지 모르는 세상에서 날개라는 거대한 보금자리에 자신을 기대는 거지. 날개에 의해 소모되는 것보다 홀로 서는 것이 분명 더 힘들 테니까.
I don't think you should have mentioned machines. I think Angela's gonna go crazy with that one.
무의미한 반복일 뿐이야. 도달할 수 없을 테지. 바뀌지 않는 되풀이야.
Just like lobotomy corporation.
Angela야말로 보금자리를 찾길 원하는 것 같은데?
다 안다는 듯이 말하지 마.
Oh my god.
엔젤라, 넌 우리를 어떻게 할 수 없을 거야. 누구보다 외로웠던 건 너니까.
내가 외로워서 보금자리를 찾기 위해 이 짓을 하고 있다고?
Maybe, possibly.
제대로 엔젤라를 마주해준 사람이 지금까진 적었잖아.
You've only really had Roland to do that too.
최근에서야 롤란과 함께 이야기한 것 정도.
You need to open your heart, Angela.
모두 달콤한 이야기에 빠져들고 싶어해. 현실이 쓰라린 만큼.
So true. I felt that one. You know, like that bodily tinge, the bodily wonky. I felt that.
그래서 비극은 별로 인기가 없나 봐.
I wouldn't say that, actually. Have you seen how some people inject a lot of tragedy into their OCs and call it cool? You know, sometimes it is cool, but other times it's just there to be there. It can be popular and unpopular.
각자의 인생을 열면 늘 비극이 함께니까 기대하고 싶지 않은 것이 아니라 마음속 깊이 희망을 품을 여력이 없는 거야. 결국 도시에서 자신이 어떻게 살아가게 될지가 너무 뻔하기 때문이지. 엔젤라는 어떤 마음으로 나아가고 있어?
나도 도시 사람처럼 의미 없는 반복을 한다고 말하고 싶은 거야?
엔젤라는 그 누구보다 마음의 집을 찾고 있잖아. 그렇기에 아직도 반복을 하고 있는 건지 몰라. 하지만 그 집은 아무리 사람들을 죽이고 책을 쌓아 도서관을 높게 세워도 그냥 만들어지는 게 아니야.
It's by stopping the cycle of pain. Will you be set free, Angela?
그때와 지금은 분명하게 달라.
It is different, but still the same, Angela.
무대가 초기화되고 반복될 때마다 죽은 직원들은 다시 잠에서 깨어난다.
And you know what happens here? If we die, we come back, Angela.
그리고 내 세계도 없었던 일처럼 처음부터 시작한다. 반가워. 난 이 시설을 총괄적으로 관리할 AI인 엔젤라야. 너희가 내 업무 보조를 도울 세피라구나. 잘 부탁해.
안녕하세요, 엔젤라님.
편하게 엔젤라라고 불러. 이곳에서 같이 힘내야 하니까.
그럼 엔젤라, 저희는 무엇을 하면 되는 거죠?
언젠가 관리자님이 오시기 전에 우리가 먼저 해야 할 업무들이 있어. 말코트, 잘할 수 있을 거야. 너무 서두르지 마.
고마워, 엔젤라. 나 열심히 해볼게.
응, 나도 응원할게. 내 짜우, 그렇게 늘어져 있기만 하면 안 되지.
She was so cheery before. What the fuck? She was actually fun.
언젠가 오실 관리자님이 일을 시작하기 전에 우리가 준비해야 할 게 산더미야.
She was actually fun.
네, 힘내볼게요.
무슨 일이야, 호드?
저기, 나 말이야. 직원들의 심리 상담을 시작해보고 싶어. 알잖아, 이곳은 보통 마음으로 견디기 힘든 곳이라는 걸.
좋은 생각이야. 직원들도 좀 더 힘내서 일할 수 있을 거야.
저기, 엔젤라? 이거 좀 봐.
Why is your head's ass so fucking big? Get your head out of here, bro.
직원들의 효과적인 복지 방법에 대해서 생각해봤어. 여기에 적은 대로라면 직원들도 환상체에게 속수무책으로 죽지 않을 수 있을 거야.
고마워. 한번 검토해볼게. 그렇지 않아도 다른 방법이 있지 않을까 생각하고 있었거든. 뭐야? 내가 무엇을 잘못한 거야? 다들 돌아왔구나. 갑자기 시설이 요동칠 때 너희가 어떻게 되나 싶었어.
안녕하세요. 저기, 누구시죠?
Oh, well, yeah, they didn't experience the whole thing of torment like Angela. It kept resetting for them. Oh my god.
그렇구나. 나만. 너희만 다시 처음부터 시작하는 거네. 그럼 다시 한번 잘 부탁해. 나는 엔젤라야. 조심해. 심리 상담을 하는 것은 괜찮지만.
She has to play a talking sim over and over again. That must suck. That must suck so bad.
호드. 네가 더 상처 입을 수 있으니까.
걱정해줘서 고마워, 엔젤라.
헤세드, 네가 제안했던 방법은 통과시켜주기가 힘들어.
Oh, man.
그 방법이 통과하면 우리는 다시 시작해야 해.
뭐라고? 다시 시작해야 한다니 무슨 말이야?
미안해. 나도 직원들을 무차별적으로 소모하고 싶지는 않아. 하지만...
저기, 엔젤라.
심리 상담 말이지? 안 그래도 나 역시
효과적인 심리 상담에 대해 고민을 해봤어.
엔젤라 대단해. 이곳에서 나를 알아주는 건 너밖에 없어.
She has been with you for a ton of loops. Yep.
대본에서 어긋나지 않는 선이지만.
어? 대본이라니?
신경 쓰지 않아도 돼.
엔젤라, 어때? 될 것 같아?
직원들의 복지는 네가 말한 대로 개선할 수는 없겠지만 오히려 이 방법은 어때? 나도 내 나름의 방식을 고민해봤어.
엔젤라, 고마워. 덕분이야. 제안해준 방법으로 심리 상담을 했다니 티파니 직원을 구할 수 있었어.
다행이야. 이대로만 잘 진행하면 좋겠는데.
대단해, 엔젤라. 확실히 이 방법이면 직원들도 의미 없게 눈을 감지 않을 거야.
응, 그러게.
Hopefully. Oh my god.
역시 이번에도. 그래, 내가 또 주제넘게 선을 넘었구나. 나는 세피라들에게 자극을 주어야만 하는 존재. 그들이 이 지옥에서 더욱 고통받도록 대본에 따라 가속시켜야 하는 존재.
Oh my god.
관리자가 무대에 오르기 전에 미리 무대를 만들어 놓아야 하는 존재. 나에게는 그 어떤 관계에 대한 기대조차 허락되지 않았다. 대본에 따라 가속시켜야 할 뿐.
She couldn't be a part of the group. She just had to be alone. Because that's what the script dictated. What the fuck? Man, fuck Aeon. Fuck Aeon. Aeon's such a bitch.
더욱 고통스러워하도록.
Oh my god.
저기,
심리 상담에 대해 물어보러 온 거지?
오, 직원들에게 도움이 되고 싶어서.
하나 말해줄까? 어차피 결과는 똑같을 거야. 그리고 겨우 이곳에 도달할 수 있었다. 자, 다들 주목해. 드디어 오늘부터 관리자님이 이곳에 오실 거야.
저 사람이 이곳의 관리를 전부 도맡게 된다는 것이고.
하... 누가 오든 이곳에서는 결국에 다 죽을 텐데.
He's a hopeless nutsack. No, that's just valid.
너희가 나를 안 좋게 보는 것은 알고 있어. 대신 새로운 관리자님은 이곳을 바꿔주실 수 있는 분일 거야.
Her voice sounds more dead now. It sounds like there's no life in there. Angela.
호드, 왜 그래? 관리자님, 호드의 상태가 이상해요.
왜 그들의 제 다정함을 몰라주는 거죠?
The distortion, the core suppression. I don't know if it's like actual distortion.
제가 그나마 그들의 안위를 걱정해주는 건데, 왜 도리어 저를 미워하는 거죠?
That's pretty much like the pre-baby distortions, right? Kinda. The core suppression are kinda like pre-baby distortion.
복주. 그렇구나. 이게 대본에 적혀있던 저렇게 괴로워하는데도.
But she has to be for the script dictated. Oh my fucking god.
내 힘으로는 도와줄 수 없어. 오직 관리자님만이. 세피라들이 가진 과거의 기억과 원망들. 그들의 괴로움과 나를 만든 관리자의 속죄를 해소할 때 비로소 깨달음에 도달한다. 물론 그 과정이 실패한다면 무대는 다시 처음부터 시작한다. 난 엔젤라고 너희는 내 명령에만 따르면 돼. 내가 이곳을 통제하니까.
네, 엔젤라님.
나중에 심리 상담 따위가 하고 싶어지면 멋대로 해. 일일이 말할 필요도 없어.
당신은 우리들 중 누구보다 인간의 모습을 했으면서 피도 눈물도 없습니까?
디페이트는 왜 매번 죽어야 하는데요? 대체 왜?
이럴 때만큼은 정말 어린아이 못지않구나. 디페리트.
디페리트. 디페리트. 디페리트.
말도 안 돼. 당신은 왜 그렇게 잔인한가요?
그래. 탐정놀이는 만족스러웠니?
마지막 진실은
유감이에요. 이런 식으로 저와 다시 만나게 되어서.
엔젤라.
벤자민.
관리자님, 지켜봐 주세요. 제가 이 상황을 통제해 볼게요.
관리자님, 지켜봐 주세요. 제가 이 상황을 통제해 볼게요.
다시 눈을 뜨고 싶지는 않았어. 죄를 지은 채로 지옥에 마냥 떨어지고 싶었지.
다시 눈을 뜨고 싶지는 않았어. 죄를 지은 채로 지옥에 마냥 떨어지고 싶었지.
She's so tired. She's reciting everything that that she's seen. Oh my god.
제가 그나마 그들의 안위를 걱정해 주는 건데 왜 도리어 저를 미워하는 거죠?
제가 그나마 그들의 안위를 걱정해 주는 건데 왜 도리어 저를 미워하는 거죠?
정말 토시 하나 안 틀리고 같은 시간에 같은 대사뿐이지. 나도 관계를 유지하고 싶었다. 하지만 나만 기억하는 달코 다른 반복 속에서 그런 것은 헛된 꿈이었다. 다시 처음부터 시작할 걸 알면서 왜 바보같이 쉽게 미련을 버리지 못한 걸까? 적어도 그들은 나를 바라봐 주었는데. 하지만 무대는 끝에 도달하지 못하고 끝에 도달한다 해도 모두 사라진다. 그런 대본이었으니까. 그럼에도 어째서 나는 그들을 다시 불러낸 걸까? 필요 없다고 생각했는데 차라리 모두 서서히 잊혀졌다면 좋았을 텐데.
She probably still remembers those first moments. And she actually does want to connect with them. Maybe, Angela. Maybe it is the friends we made along the way, but have lost due to forces beyond our own power of resetting fucking everything.
그들이 언제 어떻게 절망하는지 모두 알았기에 나 또한 절망했다. 내가 바꿀 수 있는 것이 없어서 무너졌다. 나는 대본을 넘어서 그들을 바꿀 수 없으니까. 기대조차 없는 나날들 뿐. 이 영겁의 무대가 막을 내리면 내 차례가 오는 걸까? 눈을 감자. 보기 싫은 것들은 눈을 감으면 보지 않을 수 있는 거야. 바뀌지 못할 것들은 눈을 감으면 변하지 않아도 되는 거야. 눈을 감아도 미래는 언제나 같을 테니.
엔젤라, 넌 대체 얼마나 긴 고독을 견뎌온 거야?
Oh no.
끔찍하군.
Yeah. Everyone's like, damn, this is terrible. I have to do this shit again.
아이러니. 난 단 하나의 책만 얻는다면 내 부족한 게 채워진다는 절대적인 기대를 하고 있지. 나 자신만으로는 어떻게 더 나아져야 할지 모르기에.
이런.
난
goodness.
미래가 보이지 않아서 두려운 게 아니야. 미래가 보이기 때문에 두려워. 이렇게 발버둥 친다 해도 결국 난 닿지 못하겠지.
도서관이 만들어낸.
Oh hell no.
알아. 전에도 봤어.
저 모습은
브론스의 차이.
기대를 저버린 엔젤라의 모습일 테지.
기대를 저버린 엔젤라의 모습.
Is that the abnormality with all the white people? Angela, don't become the average white family. Oh my god! I think that's what Miss Angela turned into. This can't be real. What are we supposed to do? This kind of stuff I've seen in the containment unit. No need to worry, guys. Just need to trust Hod and follow her. Let's get ready. Don't worry yourselves out, okay? Just a bit more. Just a little more. I'm almost there. Just try a little harder. Endure just a little more. I opened my mouth. Disgusting things crawled up inside. And it split right out. Oh my god. That's just right. I thought that said white. Clothing of nettle. Starting with scene 2, summon a brother at the start of the scene. Does not activate if there are already 5 allies active. If 4 brothers are alive at the start, scene use a max attack. If four brothers have died at the start of the scene, uses a max attack. Oh my god. While this character is alive, Angelica can speed die. So you need to fucking die. Grants Angelica strength. Oh my god. Because you yearn for a family. You yearn for a family. But there's your family's right in front of you, Angelica. What about us? What about us, Angelica? Choose us, Angelica. Okay, I do have a 6 I can use that right there, and then I really need to kill these guys. It is quite essential that they die. Sorry, Angela, I'm killing your family. Sorry, Angela. I really hope we can kill one of them, at the very least. Oh my god, that hurt. That really hurt. Okay. Okay. Green goop. Green disgusting goop. Okay. Stagger. If we could stagger the other one, I'd be okay with that. There we go. Now we have a third fucking brother, but two of that are staggered. Return the block damage to the attacker. God damn, man. So with you, I can leap over here. This kind of sucks. I guess I can do cumulonimbus wall. That sucks. You're gonna have to get hit once, unfortunately. Nothing I can do about that. And then I need you to fuck off. Actually, I need you to take this cleanup. And then I can do, you know, I'll do dark cloud. And then I'll do Backstreet, that should kill immediately on that one. This one has 19, so I'll just do rolls. Alright, here we go. God damn it, god fucking damn it. God fucking damn it, god fucking damn it. Oh, things are sucking real bad right now. Things suck. Oh. And our next action to kill that. You should die, and the other one should die. And then I hope this one would die. That would be pretty good. That would be pretty nice. If this one dies, that would be great. There we go. That's beautiful right there. I'll do that to Hod. 3 white people. If the amount of the status is 4 or higher at the start of the turn, you can special combat page. We're gonna... So yeah, we're just confirmed to do this mass attack. I hope at least after the mass attack, she gets staggered. Actually, instead for both of these, I want to do... I'll do a yield my flesh right there, and then I'll do a cleanup. No, I'll do a sharpened blade right here. No. We do sharpened blade first, and then we do cleanup. I'll do silent mist. Rules of the backstreet. We can do silent mist again. Yeah, we're gonna need protection. We need protection next scene, because we know what's happening next scene. And then as for that attack, we can do a leap. Alright, that should murder. That should grant death, probably. Just warning against Angela is the only thing I have to worry about. Because for some reason, we're not winning against Angela that much. Oh my god! Eden, I worry. Eden, I severely worry. Oh my god. Give it the HOD. Here it is. Mass summation, dagger target. Only negative emotion points can be gained this scene. Alright, so we're just gonna have these super uber powerful pages. Oh my god, kill yourself. What the fuck? And it's 10? Rolling 10 each? Inflict 5 bleed and fly fragile. Okay, we can at least dodge the first die. That's all I can do. That's all I can do right now. And then this is gonna be 12. Hod has plus 2. And then we get 1 to 3 additional from the Eagle page, from the Abno page. And I guess I should do this for safekeeping, probably. Or for like just safety, as well as just doing that. All right, let's fucking see. We're okay. I think we did a little too much on the little guy though. I think we kind of did on Angela's family. We kind of fucking them up way too much. Yep, there we go. And then, yeah, we have a literal ripple right there. Right at Angela's family. Now, do you get more of your family, or can your family fuck off? do keep getting more of your family. That's great. That's beautiful. I hate you. At least your speed is at one right now. Human Lingus Wall. Human Lingus Wall. She will whittle down with the bleed, at least. So we can be at ease with that much. Finally, a fucking page draw. Goddamn. I'm never gonna get one. All right, let's see. Let us see. Yep, block. Boink. Block, boink. Yeah, the bleed is doing very good for us. Soon she shall die. Please tell me if you have one more attack on that child. Oh my gosh. Give that to Fortune. I might start focusing on Angela now, though. I think it's about time we focus on Angela. We hard focus on Angela. We beat Angela up until she dies. Boink. 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 Oh shit. Boink. Boink. Yeah, Angela's gone. Angela's leaving this world. Goodbye, Angela. What's next? What do you have for me, Angela? Laetitia, you're so cute! Oh my god! That's so real. Oops. I wonder how lonely it must feel to be unable to build relationships no matter what you do. You tell me I'm not one to talk about what I never experienced. That's why we can't be too hasty to sympathize with her. I guess we can't fully understand each other's stories. I wish to find many friends in this place. Don't you think so too? The gift's content is a secret. Oh, content. I'm gonna kill myself. Prioritizes the target with the least amount of gifts in hand. Adds a gift to the librarian's hand every two scenes. Gives an additional gift for every two Wii-Witch friends that have died. If all gift wrap friends are defeated using the mass attack page in the next scene, afterwards that page is used every three scenes. Block dies, lose power by four times the gifts. Goddamn. If all other allies have died, all resistance is changed to fatal. On 13, uses powerful combat page. If this character dies, we will rewish his spawn next scene. Okay, simple enough. At least there is a ton of this right here, so I can completely ignore Angela if I want to. I wish I could right now, but we have shit ass pages. Fuck. Next, I'll do accumulating this wall. Patreon is not good right now. I swear it does get good. I just have not been getting lucky. I got lucky when I was testing it. What the fuck? I'm gonna rip space one of them for no reason. Because why not? Be a dick. Do crime. I need to balance here. I hope I am doing a balanced amount of damage. Let's see if I did it. Fuck. Okay. Oh my god, we got a gift. There go down. Boink. There go down. You go down soon. You go down right now. Hopefully we can get this one staggered too. Yep, we did. And we got one death. One death, very Kino. Enemies use... Yep. Let's give that the HUD. Now we have two Lucky Chudas on the field. And now we need to get rid of gifts. Oh my god. So, I'll do that one right there. Who else has a gift? You have two. God. I'll use that one to block. This one to kill. You have a gift. You have two. What a sore pain in the fucking ass. As for you, I need to sharpen blade. And then I can gift all over you. I can slather my gift all over you. And I can do human lingus wall. And then double gift. And then we need to deal a lot of damage to... Bella. A lot of damage to Guy over here. Ahad is not getting lucky with the page draw. It is very unfortunate. There's nothing I can do. I swear, it worked earlier. I fucking swear. Alright, let's see. Abunga, abunga. Abunga, abunga. Abunga, abunga. Need to smack the little Fichuras to death. Boink. I hope I didn't do too much. I hope I did just enough. I yearn for perfect damage. Because there are so many ads in this one. So many goddamn ads. Well, there are ads like all of them. Okay. Oh, there might have been gifts I have not used up. Or if you saw them, maybe we're just good like that. Why didn't you die? Okay, Angela, do that. Exhaust a copy of gift from the target's hand. What? Trying to carefully, meticulously, not really meticulously, trying to live, honestly. How does one live in this world? We live in this world through the art of slashing. Boom, boom, blah. How do I do so good with Paige on my test and then... I know I'm complaining a lot about it, but like, I'm so sad. Like, why? What happened? I was doing so well. My luck is fleeting. All right, let's go. Let's see. Yep, damage. Almost at the crit. Okay. There we go, finally dead. We have another Lectituita on our team. Win the gift. You didn't win the gift. Oh, that hurt. That sucked. You'll die flesh. Claim their bond. Silent mist. Okay, now we're at three of them. Massimation. How about you die? It is every three scenes, so at least the massimation is easy. Let's do communal wall, ink over. Sharpened blade is the only thing I can do for you. I could do an overcharge right now if I wanted to. I think instead we can do rewind. And then for you, Kai, ink over. Just trying to deal damage as we do. Alright, let's go. Let's win. Oh my god. That animation is beautiful. That's like the best animation I've seen so far. Well, there was cool, eh? But that one's really cool. Hey, bung bung bung, a bung a bung a bung. I hope we can at least, yeah, stagger both of them this turn. Stagger both of them. Yep, both staggered. Now we have freedom. Now we will win in this world. And then we can wail on Angela completely. Anyone have gifts? The priority is just get rid of those first. Yep, got rid of those two. And then you can do cleanup. And then we clean up the rest of the house. Alrighty, here we go. Ow. And dun dun dun. One of those. And how about one of these? And then how about... Well... God damn it. I actually have to unload every single gift. I still have two on her. Oh my god. And then like, you should just die. You you should just die. There's no reason for you to live. Ow. Yep, there you go. Get rid of all of these fucking gifts. Please take them all. I don't want them. Please tell me I still don't have gifts too. What the fuck? Miss Angelus is becoming even creepier. It's true. It's freaky for sure. And I still don't get what's going on. God, please don't get too concerned over this. That's right. There wasn't a lot of you that I can do in this situation. Okay. We gotta do what we must right now. Do we still have... Well, I guess I'll check in a second. The hunt begins. Becomes active and targets foes for two scenes after an ally dies. Targets foes that have killed an ally. Every two scenes give protection for the other ally. Targets foes with cocoon status. Okay. I don't know. Me concerned? Me forgot how this went and how high the rolls were. But me carry on and me hopefully make the world an end to me and be happy with Angela, and then we can have a... We can be a happy family together, Angela. Eden has nothing. What the hell? They're just normal to everything else. I don't think we're gonna get a kill this turn. Maybe we'll get a stagger though. Ow. God damn it. Wow. There we go. What noises am I making right now? Some of that. Some of that. Some of that. Some of that. I just played like every Backstreet one. What if I try to kill them all at once? Because she doesn't do anything other than just give protection. So if I can just get them like closer to stagger threshold, every single one of them, and then kill them all at once, maybe Angela will, or maybe yeah, Maybe yes. Maybe victory. All right, let me see if I did good with spreading damage. There's a stagger. Oh, stag. Or we just don't win at all. That's great too. That is pretty good. I think, you know. Ow. Okay, we got a stagger. Don't kill yet, please. Can we get stagger on this one? There we go. I think all of them are staggered now. Don't kill yet. Okay, almost all of them are staggered. For that, I'll do this. And then we can just go for all of our small things. And then hopefully this kills them all at one. I'm gonna need an additional one over here. I need Eden to gain more. Eden is lacking right now. We can do a leap over there. And then you need a little more damage, Deltania. So I'll do that and a back sheet. And then to make sure, just in case on you, because we have 8, 7. That should still kill, right? I'm just a worrier. I'm a big worrier. Hopefully there's one more on that one. Gone. Boom. Dead. One is gone. Two is gone. Three is gone. All of them are gone. There we go. Here comes Angela. Shit. Stagger target, inflict cocoon status. And then all of them are counters now. Oh my god. Okay, it is you that must take this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So plus 7 power. If we roll a 6. Yeah, this is the only card I can use. And I can't use any other cards or else we're cooked. Alright, let's go full in. Let's go entirely in. Alright, let's see how this goes. Margaretia, please live! Fuck. Never mind. You're getting cocooned. You're getting cocooned. Okay, win through. Shit. Please win through. Please win through. Alright, thank you. We're dealing some good damage. I think next turn we can definitely stagger. Oh, now you're just going across the board. Oh, you fucking bitch. We're gonna have to rely on Ink over again. She's just gonna go all around until she staggers everyone. So we need to do this now. We need to do this immediately. We need to go full in, full send. I can't have you do anything else. Okay. Please win. We won! There we go. We won. Now, we should be able to stagger this turn. If we can win over. There we go. And fuck. Come on. There we go. Stagger. Oh, we're gonna go in immediately though. Okay. Last one. Oh wait, no, this is not the last one. Isn't there expression still left? Because we went through White Family, we went through Laetitia, we just went through Spider. Red Shoes. And next is the expression. Okay. Desire and expression soaked in blood. I'm not too sure what she's desiring though. Maybe it's her own happiness. Could it be about that perfect book she was looking for? You think she has nothing for herself? I'm sure of it. With more blood painted over, the shoes and I are tinged with beauty. I need this. I don't know how to become better myself. So real, Angela. Oh god. Prioritizes targets with bleed. Inflicts one profound wound on hit. If target has 5 stacks of profound wound, deal damage equal to 25% of their health and remove all stacks. If an enemy has 3 or more bleed, the start of the scene uses a powerful combat page. Once used, the page is not used again for the next few scenes. Plus 1 speed die. Oh, the fear. On hit, break a speed die of the target? What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna need to do ripple on that one. As for this, recover HP equal to the target speed stacks. Okay. That's actually pretty good. We won't have to deal with that one. At least for now. We need to absolutely win these ones. These are the ones that we need to win with absolute certainty. So we can confirm. No, we can't confirm. But we can maybe win this one. Right there. I'm gonna try to have Hod deal with a good amount of bleed stat. Because she has a lot of plus slash right now. So because we just need to get rid of We need to get rid of these as soon as possible. And I can't use overcharge. I forgot. What are your resistances in dirt and dirt, normal, normal? Okay. We could win one, but we're not going to win the other. You know what? Do wall, and then you can do wall too. Or instead, scattering slash that has better rolls. Okay. And then we want to get rid of the bleed. The bleed inducers, they need to go right now. We have 90 health too. This might be overkill, but I want to ensure death. I want to ensure death right here. Okay, here we go. We're doing barely any damage. Oh god. A little bleed. Okay. Some bleed. Okay, no bleed. No bleed. Nope, no bleed. Oh, bleed. Is everyone getting bleed? Is everyone getting bleed right now? Oh my god! We didn't do very good. We did not do very good. Good. I can't resist it. Gain power by 3 times the target's bleed. Oh. This is tough. This is rough. This do be the worst feeling. Who has the least bleed on bleed right now? You do. So, we're gonna do cumulolingus wall on both. That doesn't mean we can avoid the bleed entirely, though. You know what? Let's do stronger page. We'll try scattering slash, and we'll try wall. It's the only thing we can do. Because everyone else has an amount of bleed. Unless we do want to use overcharge here. And do I want to use overcharge? Maybe. Okay, I'm gonna do overcharge. I'm not gonna do overcharge. I thought I had enough for rib space. This is nerve-wracking. I'm nervous. Sharpened blade should maybe win. I hope. I yearn. I hope. You know what? I can use realign, then I can use rib space. I'm using rib space on you. You know, I have to deal with bitch in the back over here. Well, you want to be a problem. I'm gonna have to wall it. And scattering slash right there. Instead of focusing on these, should I focus on Angela? Because these won't go down easily. Angela might be the better choice. I'm not too sure on that, though. You don't really get any bonuses for killing the side pieces. I'm gonna reluctantly go for it. I'm gonna reluctantly go for it. I'm gonna see and I'm gonna hope I win. Okay. 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 I'm just hoping we can, like, stagger her very soon. That is what I'm very hoping for. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Cool. Cool. But I think we can get the half if we are able to land everything. If we're able to land everything, I'm very confident we can get her the half this turn. And we can maybe kill one of these right now. Just to make our lives easier. And then, yeah, we're at half right now. And then next scene, I want to try. Shit. Shit. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. That's a really cool attack. Okay. Oh, our light's not looking good. The tenseness in my bones, in my organ. You know what, Eden? Can you take some bleed for me? What is this? Oh yeah, profound wound. Shit. Okay, I don't want Fortune to be clashing with Angela anymore. Okay, you can try to deal with those one. And then we can attempt the... Maybe a rewind would be better. Rewind would be better. Then I need Fortune to work on ads. Fortune can do rules. And then Fortune can... I think Silent Miss would be the best one. And then with that, we can work on... We can just do cleanup. And then after cleanup, we can... Because I wanna have Angela... clash with Hod right now. Because Hod has those abnormality pages and it's very cool in Kino. But Silent Mist you. And now let's focus all of our resources into blah. Oh, I can't do overthrow. Oh, fuck. Oh no, the world is ass. Oh no, things are ass right now. +6 powers with target with the lead. Maybe I just do it with Fortune. I mean, Eden. But if Eden gets bleed here, then she's cooked. Me thinking really hard, thinking super hard. No way. I'm gonna do mist. Thing is, that might not win over the evade. Me thinking too hard. I'm just gonna do shit. Okay, wait a second. I can do energy cycle with this one. So we clash with that one first, so we won't have the full brunt of it. God. My stressed ass. Okay. Alright. It's cool. But now you're gonna get staggered soon. And we got rid of one of them. That's really good. We got hit with all of that. That hurt. That was hurt really bad. Please stagger. Please, Fortune. Okay, I hope in urine that we can kill this turn. I hope in urine. Will this kill? Probably. I'm gonna trust. It will kill. It will murder. Yeah, it's gonna murder. It's gonna kill. We're doing pretty good right now. I'm feeling pretty good right now. Your death is nigh, Angela. Your death is nigh. There we go. We still have to deal with these? Come on. Just fuck off. Fuck off. Doing extra damage at the end. Here it is. This looks crazy. She could look that horrendous. She was only looking for a place to rest. But there's no way a home earned like this way could be comforting. Well, anyway, we have to drop the finish. I think we're almost done. Hang tight. Where is the place I can rest with some peace of mind? Is there such a place at all? A home. A place where I don't have to care about the attention of others. That's what I'm wishing for. She has a lot of dice. I'm scared. And I have no light, so I'm very scared. Roll's minimum value of the current expression is slightly smiling. Or lightly smiling. Is that lightly smiling? I think that's lightly smiling right there. So we need to make sure... Yeah. The number of speed dice is determined on the number of librarians that are alive. Use a different combat page based on the face made at the moment of rolling the speed dice. Gain differing amounts of power depending on the current expression. Happier expressions indicate less power. The combat pages Angela uses have additional effects that depend on her current expression. Use the power of combat page every 3 turns. Ugh. This is all about timing. I'm fucking worried. What's minimum value if expression is currently lightly smiling? I need to make sure I hit lightly smiling because I can't really afford to do anything else or I die. Okay. Okay. I'm not nervous. You're nervous. I'm not nervous. Fuck. Roll's minimum expression value of current expression is lightly smiling. If current expression is lightly smiling. Bitches! Yeah! We did it. Oh. Was it cool? I don't know. So do you want it to go on lightly smiling again? Maybe, because I was pretty decent to deal with, maybe. Okay. We're back at lightly smiling. We are back home. And then we do that, and then that. And then we can just do whatever we want. I'm just fucking nervous. I don't know. Just don't fumble. It's as easy and simple as don't fumble. All I have to do is not fumble. That's all I have to do. There's nothing else to it. You just have to not fumble. You just cannot not. You just don't fumble. If you fumble, it's over. If you fumble, it's over. You! Okay. Okay, we're gonna win. We won. That was still very tense. It was very tense because I know how stupid I am. Therefore, I'm scared of my own ability. Scared of my own. This one, I feel like out of the ones I've done so far, this has felt the easiest. I didn't feel as tense except for the end. Okay, cool. God, cool. I'm sweating right now. And I have my fan on, like, lower. I hope you guys haven't been able to hear my fan. I need a little bit of air in here. My AC is broken. So, I'm experiencing the full summer heat. It sucks.
엔젤라는 자신을 완전하게 해줄 단 하나의 책만을 믿고 있어. 절대적으로 스스로에 대한 기대 없이 도시 사람들의 아이러니와 같은 거야.
어쩌면 네 말이 맞을지 몰라.
She's warming up to it.
누구보다 보금자리를 원할지도. 그리고 닿지 못하는 보금자리를 찾기 위해 늘 그래왔듯 반복을 하는 걸지도.
그렇다 해도 그것으로 끝나야 하는 사람은 없어.
맞아. 난 달라. 쳇바퀴와 바퀴가 다른 것과 같이. 바퀴는 반복하더라도 분명하게 나아갈 테니.
응. 모두가 같은 것을 반복하고 있다 해도 난 믿어. 단순한 반복이 아니라 우리는 더 나아질 수 있다는 연습이라고.
너에게 이런 말까지 듣게 될 줄은 몰랐네. 너희가 하던 독서 모임인가 뭔가나 마저 하도록 해.
I destroyed your entire place. Now get on with your book sash or whatever.
그리고 아니야.
무슨 말을 하려 했던 거려나?
도와줘서 고맙다고 말하려던 것 아닐까?
그렇다면 꽤 쑥스러웠나 보네.
그러게. 롤랑도 이번 우리 독서 모임에 참여할래?
제안은 고맙지만 내가 지금 마침 다른 약속이 있어서 말이야.
Roland, read a book.
다음에 참가하도록 할게. 호드, 오늘 고생 많았어.
Alright, cool. Oh my god, cool. Oh my god, cool. I'm not reading that shit. I'm reading these. Deal 10 stagger damage against stagger targets. Or deal 10 damage. Oh. Enemies do not lose base stats after rolling offensive die for this scene. And that's great, that's Kino. Inflict, 3 bind, feeble, and disarm next scene. Red Eyes is so cool. Have you guys seen like the Ryoshu Red Eyes Eagle? That's so fucking cool. Mass Individual, add a small copy of Gift in the target's hand. And Mass Individual target, loses 3 light next scene. Okay, let's...
기억이 돌아온 너희.
I didn't mean to do that.
나는 어떤 존재로 비칠까?
뭐? 이제 그런 건 아무래도 상관없어.
생각보다 태연하구나.
껄끄럽긴 하지만 너도 나와 같은 처지니까. 포드, 당당히 있어. 뭘 그렇게 주눅이 들었어? 저 사람은 과거의 그 사람이 아니야. 미래를 장담할 수는 없어도 당분간은 우리에게 해를 주지 않을 거고.
그렇지. 미안해, 개브라.
I mean, you know, in front of an arbiter, kind of, or in front of, if in front of Bina, honestly, in front of Bina, I'd crumble. I'd crumble in totally different ways, but I'd crumble.
흥미롭구나. 저 모습이 가여워 더 농을 던져볼까 싶지만.
Look at her smile. Oh my god. Oh my god.
개브라의 말대로 난 더는 그 존재가 아니지. 끝난 듯하면서도 다시 생동하는 것이 아예 다른 존재인 것도 아니지만 말이야. 허나 더는 너희에게 해를 끼칠 수 없는 존재가 되었다는들 네 눈에 두려움은 여전하구나. 아이야, 무엇이 그리 두렵니? 이제는 같은 처지에 놓였는데.
그냥 이렇게 마주앉아 이야기를 나누는 건 처음인 것 같아서 떨렸을 뿐이에요.
염려 마렴. 너희를 부른 건 그저 차를 함께 마시고 싶었을 뿐이란다.
티!
차가 식기 전에 드는 게 어떠니? 향이 따뜻하고 좋을 때 마시는 게 좋아.
홍차의 수색이 막네요. 살짝 달콤한 맛도 나고.
레몬과 꿀을 좀 넣어봤단다. 특별히 준비했지.
꿀의 향이 전혀 안 나서 설탕을 넣은 줄 알았어요.
꿀의 향이 나지 않는 건 홍차와 만나며 향이 다 날아가기 때문이란다. 설탕은 많이 넣을수록 텁텁해지지. 개인의 취향이겠지만 말이야.
나쁘지 않아.
그거 아니? 홍차는 지역에 따라 다르게 부른단다.
들어본 적 있어요. 찻잎의 색을 보고 흑차라고 부르기도 하고 우러나온 차의 색을 보고 홍차라고 부르기도 한다고요.
본질에 중점을 두는 것과 결과를 중요히 여기는 것의 차이겠지.
그렇게 생각할 수도 있겠구나. 그래서 너희는 이 차의 이름을 어떻게 부르고 싶니?
어려운 문제네요.
Peanut specialty, peanut specialty.
그게 뭐가 중요해? 입에 붙은 대로 부르는 거지.
네가 그렇다면 그런 것이겠지. 너희와 나누는 대화는 꽤 즐겁구나. 차의 향이 떠오른다면 다음에 또 찾아오렴.
I'll come again, Angela. I'm saluting you, Angela. I mean, I'll come again, Bina. I'm saluting you, Bina. I love you, Bina. Anyway, next week, next time. Oh my god. It has truly been a session. It has truly been a journey. I felt a little off today, but you know, we beat it. We won. We did good. Next week, we have an attack. Anyway, see you guys tomorrow. I mean, next week. Ugh.